Hi there, my name is Jason Voorhees. You may recognize me from the well-known Friday the 13th series, and from Freddy vs. Jason, but we don't talk about that. Are you doing your best to survive a horror movie, but getting it all wrong? Today I'd like to give you viewers some handy tips on how not to die. Let's get started. Let's begin with what we just saw. This girl, let's call her Bobby Dooley.
My name is Rebecca.
Was running through the woods without trouble. So what was the problem? She stopped. Bad move, Bobby.
It's Rebecca.
If you happen to be home alone and hear the phone ring, check the caller ID. This isn't the 90s. Sorry, Ghostface.
Hello?
Is your refrigerator running?
If you've never heard of a security system, and a killer gets into your house without you noticing, here's what you do. You leave the house. You don't go upstairs, because you will die. And you don't go into the creepy basement, because you will die. Ooh! Here are some extra tips to be mindful of while trying to survive a horror movie.
Surprise. He did the mash! He did the monster mash!
The monster mash!
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt.
In general, avoid those cheesy horror movie cliches. In fact, try to avoid cheese altogether.
I'm allergic to that.
Now, let's see how you did. Always remember extra batteries. Bonus tip, don't ever get into a stranger's car.
Results may vary.